Hey there, NetHunter! Welcome to your shiny new NetHunt workspace. You're probably itching to get your new CRM software up and running? Don't worry, this video's got everything you need to do it. Let's go! First things first, let's integrate NetHunt with your Gmail inbox. Easy! Download the extension from the Chrome Web Store by heading to the Chrome Web Store, searching for NetHunt, clicking Add to Chrome for the top result, it's called NetHunt CRM for Gmail, and heading back to your Gmail. There it is! Now take a look at that left sidebar. We've already put some sample folders up there, full of contact profiles, companies they work for, and any of their related deals. Instead of creating new folders, you can just customize these ones. But you've probably got loads of existing business data that you want to import to NetHunt. If you're importing your data from another CRM, nice choice by the way, we've got a video for that. Just click the link in the top right corner of your screen now. On the other hand, if your data is in spreadsheet, Excel, or any other working format, download it as a CSV file, head to the NetHunt settings, find the import section, and do your thing. And since you're in settings, it might be quite handy to know what's there. You can change your setup preferences, customize folders and fields, manage your views, invite your team and manage your users, enable automatic Google Contact Sync, set up integrations with your favorite systems and software, restore deleted items, there's also workspace management, and you can delete your account. But don't do that last one just yet. We've not even shown you how to use client records. Client records are probably one of the main reasons you chose us. So taking a closer look at your inbox, you should find that there is already an email from Anastasia about getting NetHunt up and running in your inbox. That email is already linked to a record. In that record, you'll find every previous communication you have will link up to the same record laid out in different cards down the timeline. Here, you can add comments, call logs, calendar events, and files. Once you've got a few different cards in there, you'll be able to filter them based on the different types of card they are. You can also see different tasks related to the record that are there. When in folder, group your records by any field, sort them, show more data on their cards, add filters. When selecting a few records, you can send campaigns, merge records, mass update their fields, or copy, move them to different folders of your choice. Finally, the tasks feature, designed to help you and your team figure out what they need to do every day. Hit the plus sign on tasks icon on the left sidebar. Name your task, set a due date, a priority, and write a little description. Then assign somebody to it, and if there are any related records, add them and hit save. You can choose whether to have all of your tasks showing or just the ones that are due for that day. As you explore our system more, you'll find that you can set tasks from records and emails as well. Easy! So, you've just completed your first day of NetHunt School. Nice one! If you want to do some homework, check out our email campaign and reporting features. Email campaigns are a powerful tool for firing our mass marketing or sales emails to prospects, leads, and clients. You'll be able to set up reports based on user activity, aka what your team gets up to every day, pipeline reports, aka how many deals you win and lose, and time and stage reports, aka the average time it takes to close a deal. If you need help with that or any other feature, check out some more of the links in the video description. There's a heap of different resources to help you get started, and alternatively, you can join a community or book a call with our customer success team. Until then, school's out! See you soon!